Hello there everyone, Chibi here. Hope everyone out there is doing well, and today I'm back once again with some Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. My goal for today's video is pretty simple. I made a tuned deck, and I want to see if I can take it to ranked and actually win some matches with it. If you've watched my previous videos, you've noticed I've been trying to do this to very little success, but I did a little bit of tweaking between my last video and this one, and hopefully we have something that we can actually play with. If you're interested in taking an in-depth look at this deck, I will have it in the description below, but for now, let's see if we can actually win some games. Alright, looks like we have found our first opponent. Hopefully, we can start this video off right. Alright, not a bad opening hand. I will gladly take this, but let's see what we're up against. Let's see. Math mech. I have not gone up against this before, but we will go ahead and play Maxi. No, we will not, actually. We will not be having any fun today. That's okay. Better that than my two cards. Alright, let's see if we can actually play the game. I feel like a lot of summonings get ready to happen, and I'm going to regret that that got nullified. Alright. More. Okay. More math mechs being added. What do I feel like a tuned deck is probably not going to perform well against this? Alright. Oh, Maxi, where have you gone? I needed you. I guess we can Pot of Prosperity our next turn. I mean, there are moves to make, but I feel a lot better if we could get a bookmark into the graveyard. Because I feel like Tomb Kingdom is probably not going to be around for too long once I do get the chance to play it. Alright. More special summoning. I'll have to take a good look to make sure my stuff doesn't get negated immediately when it's actually my turn to play. Alright. Alright, what are we link summoning into? Transco Talker. I've seen this play before. I have a feeling I'm going to see a Transco Talker with like 5,300 attack or something like that. I feel like that's the number. Or not. I'll be glad to be wrong, but none of this is good for me. Well, different monster, but similar attack. Let's see what we can do to not completely get obliterated here. Alright, we drew another Black Lesser Soldier, which is not ideal. Oh, God. Alright, let's see if I can actually play Pot of Prosperity. We are going to need it. Oh, six cards. I'll get rid of. Thankfully, we have a few spares that we can get rid of. The extra deck is, for the most part, fodder. Only a couple cards are actually worth something. But it's gonna get Ash Blossomed. Or not. Well, okay. We will activate Tomb Kingdom. If we're allowed to. And we will activate Blackstone Legend. Well, this is getting worse all the time. But this is what I get for trying to play a Toon Warp deck, I suppose. Oh, goodbye. And goodbye. Alright. Well, I'll special summon Black Lesser Soldier and pray, which I probably won't be able to pop its effect and, destroy this 8,000 beat stick. Oh, well, never mind. Wait, we will die with honor. Pretty pathetic turn, not gonna lie. All right, go ahead, do your worst. $10,000, huh? I think that's a bit much, but that's just me. Okay, well, not the start I wanted, but it's the start we get. Good game to that opponent, and I'll be back when I find my next match. Alright, we have found our next opponent. I think my problem with the last one, I wasn't optimistic enough. So, we're just gonna believe, we're gonna believe we're gonna win Tuned Up World. We're gonna believe, we're gonna believe. Goki. Okay. I don't believe I've seen this deck before. So this will be a learning experience. Right, what are we doing here? Okay. Don't like that that's getting stronger. Oh, it's not here for a long time. Okay. Is he coming back? Octo Stretch. That's an interesting name. I don't know what it is, but like the artwork on those cards kind of remind me of the Chimera Ants from Hunter x Hunter. Or at least some of them do. Alright, let's see. Alright, bring some monsters back from the graveyard. Oh, I should probably get this cursor off the screen. Sorry. Hopefully that wasn't too annoying. Alright, usually when they set a card, it's my turn, alright. Let's see if we can make some moves. It's going to take a lot of reading. We have two toon bookmarks, so we can grab our Toon Kingdom. Unless we can draw onto it right now. Will you stop this, or let me have my fun? I'm going to go ahead and banish six. Probably for not. Okay, Maxi. But we were called by the Graven. You don't need any more monsters. I need all the help that I can get, sir. Hey, what do you know? We did draw the Toon Kingdom. Alright, we'll go ahead and play our Toon Bookmark first so this doesn't get destroyed immediately. Alright, let's go ahead and grab Toon Page Flip. Alright, and now we will play our Toon Kingdom. Alright, we're going to be allowed to play the game for now. I'll activate Toon Page Flip. Honestly, drawing in, or getting red eyes would be the worst idea in the world, so we can get Blackluster Soldier from our hand. But let's see what we get. Alright, I will not complain. Now, let me read this and see if I can take it with Comic Hand. Okay, does it say anything about me not being able to take this? Okay. Hopefully this is a smart move. I'll be taking that if I can. Don't mind me. And should I get rid of it for another Blackluster Soldier or just hold on to it? Oh no, I don't want to put it to his graveyard. We'll just attack with it. Alright, we'll attack with his monster first. We'll go ahead and just attack directly. No, Maxi, no. Alright, now we'll attack with Blackluster Soldier. And we'll end our turn. Alright, hopefully we can survive another round and bring this home. Alright, what will you do? What will you do? Okay. Jet Ogre. Alright, yeah, we'll go ahead and pop another Maxi. Live a little. No, that's fair. That's fair. I did the same thing to yours, I suppose. Okay. Oh, that's not fair. If I don't get to play one, how come you do? No, never mind. Nullified its own Maxi. Now, as long as my cards don't get banished, I can protect them with Tomb Kingdom. And then still be able to attack directly next turn, since it can't be destroyed. But I am presuming a lot. Alright, more defense position monsters. Sorry for not speaking too much, but I've never faced this deck before. I'm trying to read. Yeah, we'll protect that. Probably thinking too much. But thanks for hanging with me as I learn. If you've made it this far. Okay. Yeah, this Super X card definitely looks like a Chimera from Hunter x Hunter. Oh, what was that one's name? Miriam? Miriam? That sound right? No, he might be able to actually deck me out if he can infinitely kind of loop this. I'll have to watch. Okay, my fears were not justified just yet. Alright, we managed to pull that out. I am shocked. We won a duel of Toon World, holy crap. Alright, well I think there's time for one more. Yeah, let's play one more. Alright, I'll be back when I find my next opponent. Alright, let's play page flip. And actually kind of hoping for red eyes here. Alright, we'll take Blackluster Soldier. Now... would it be smart for me to play this? See what I could do. I could use Black Luster Soldier's effect and make him negate this effect. Or I completely misunderstood that card, which is probably more likely. Alright. Describe our Red Eyes and the Garab, our second Black Luster Soldier. Alright, let's do some damage. Alright, hopefully we can live to fight another day. Giski. Okay. Grabbing a ritual monster, I presume. Or popping my Black Luster Soldier. I guess it doesn't count as it being destroyed, so I couldn't protect it with Tomb Kingdom. Oh yes, I will activate the effect of Tomb Kingdom. We'll keep Red Eyes alive. Now, if he can't stop my attack, then that should be game. Mondo. Okay, we can no longer attack directly, but I can get over it, but I'll have to double check that effect to make sure that I can actually destroy it. Okay, can we still bring this home? Well, that'd have been nice if I had Tomb Kingdom still. Alright, let's see. Can you stop me from destroying you? Doesn't appear so, but I can't read anyway, so. Alright, is that it? Well, I'll be. Who would have thought that I would have won two matches with Toon World in this video? It's a Christmas miracle, truly, after Christmas. Well, alright. Well, thank you guys for watching the video. Like and subscribe if you feel like it, and I will see you guys in the next one.